Here is an explanation for the answer to final exam question number 62 in Trigonometry Demystified, second edition. Please refer to the page 379, where we have a scenario described in rather bizarre terms about a female bug on a horizontal surface looking at a pole and trying to figure out what the angle is to the top of the pole with respect to the horizon. This is a horizontal surface, a pole 4,995 millimeters tall and 15,120 meters distant to the base of that pole. So we know these dimensions. The bug and her boyfriend have been discussing this issue, and they've come to the conclusion that they know this information. Now it's up to the female bug and her boyfriend to figure out what that angle theta is. We're talking about this little bug being microscopic, so that its vantage point is right on this horizon or this horizontal surface, not above it, but right on it. So we've got a simple triangle. We can see from this information and what we know about trigonometry that the tangent of theta is going to equal 4,995 divided by 15,120. Well, we can easily enough figure that ratio out with a calculator. If we take the arc tangent of both sides of this equation, then we can solve for theta. So theta, in fact, equals the arc tangent of that. So divide that out with your calculator, then hit inverse tangent, or arc tangent, or whatever the function key is to give you the arc tangent of this after you've divided it out into a decimal quantity, and you'll get some bunch of digits on your calculator. Take the arc tangent, and what you're going to get is rounded off to four significant figures. You're going to get 18.28 degrees for this angle theta. Well, you look through your choices and you find, yes indeed, that is one of our choices. Glory be. It's choice B.